1911, Francisco I. Madero, leader of the Mexican Revolution and soon to be elected president of Mexico, published a secret book. Now, on its centennial, for the first time, it has been translated into English by C.M. Mayo as the Spiritist Manual. Find out more at cmmayo.com and dancingchiva.com.